and raised me right. I turned my mama's hair white by the age of 33. She said, Lord have mercy, son, now what you trying to do to me? I'm just trying to live my life like Daddy Grimes. I got my foot down on the floor, I'm just trying to survive. Hey, Mom, I'm just trying to live my life like Daddy Grimes. I got the radio wide open, move over and let me by. Well, I told my folks I do not mean to drive you up the wall. I'm just jamming to the music and the fast lane is a ball. Mama, don't you worry, in the morning I'll be home. But the sun is fading fast, I feel a party coming on. I'm just trying to live my life like Daddy Grimes. I got my foot down on the floor, I'm just trying to survive. Hey, Mom, I'm just trying to live my life like Daddy Grimes. I got the radio wide open, move over and let me by.
Thank you. 'cause mom and dad had nine kids after all. Yeah, now my aunts and uncles were good people, but my Uncle Frank was always 10 feet tall. Yes, Uncle Frank spoke to me softly even when I wasn't good, and through my troubled ears my Uncle Frank, he understood. He said, you can lean on me, son, I won't ever let you fall. He could always make things right, 'cause Uncle Frank was 10 feet tall. With Aunt Betty frying chicken in the cabin, me and Uncle Frank were out back in the snow. As he worked on that old Willis Jeep, I noticed, yeah, my Uncle Frank was really 10 feet tall. Yes, Uncle Frank spoke to me softly even when I wasn't good. Through my troubled ears, my Uncle Frank, he understood. He said, you can lean on me, son, I won't ever let you fall. He could always make things right, 'cause Uncle Frank was 10 feet tall. Even when I wasn't good, through my troubled ears, my Uncle Frank, he understood. He said, you can lean on me, son, I won't ever let you fall. He could always make things right, 'cause Uncle Frank was 10 feet tall. He could always make things right, 'cause Uncle Frank was 10 feet tall. He could always make things right, 'cause Uncle Frank was 10 feet tall.
Without a word.
but the saddest song I've ever heard. I wrote the saddest song I've ever heard. We'll be right back.